closer.
Dr. Sisko, journal entry. Meta research project, day 4.
My mind! No! Monsters!
Chief Researcher's Journal. Always wear insulated gloves when handling.
So you found my metahuman experiments. What else can you find? Let's see how well you do with a little game of hide and seek.
Dr. Sisko, Journal entry.
So you found my metahuman experiments. What else can you find? Let's see how well you do with a little game of hide and seek. Blind mice, three blind mice. Ollie, Ollie, I'll come free. Now you see me, now you don't. See how they run. See how they run. Here I... Peekaboo! I see you. Three blind mice, three blind mice. Ollie, Ollie, I'll come free! Now you see me, now you don't!
Oh!
sometimes I think there just isn't enough of me to go around. Time to change that. How about a little more me? Pop goes the weasel. It's been a real blast. I'm so happy I could burst. Sorry to burst your bubble.
Chief Researcher's Journal. These vines are growing so rapidly, I'm Dr. worried Sister about the Journal. Container's integrity.
Go
Dr. Sisko, journal entry, meta research project, day 14.
You have no idea what it's like to be me. What gives you the right? You think you can stand in judgment over me? Time for you to walk a mile in my shoes. One day, all these heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mere image will be your death.
For the glory of Gaia!
Oh, goody! Someone to hit! Ugh. Big mistake! Don't wimp out on me!
Chief Researcher's Journal. It's not as dangerous when separated from its owner.
Illusions!
you. Dr. Psycho weakened me with kryptonite and stuck me in this red sun-like cage. I think he even took some of my blood. I have to go talk to Cal. I mean, Superman. Thanks again. Maybe we can talk when I don't feel so sick.
Wanna see the world through my eyes? It's easy. Just picture everything you want and can't have, and multiply that 10,000 times. Everyone laughing at you, pushing you aside, unless you take the power for yourself and make them give you what you want. Luther knows. Soon they'll all know. And when I get what I want, I'll be the only one laughing.
Lex will answer for this crime. Only he would place a madman like Dr. Psycho in charge of a humanitarian project.
Star Labs and Metropolis, thank you for stepping in at Metro General. As long as Lex Luthor is hurting and exploiting people for his own gain, we will always need heroes like you.
Commissioner Gordon needs your help in Gotham. Meet him at the East End Police Station.
Thanks for your help. We sure appreciate the support.
Thank you. Keeping your equipment in good working order makes all the difference, as well as making sure you've got the latest, greatest gear.
We were transporting a large shipment of industrial diamonds to one of our research facilities when Mr. Freeze's...
You know. Hello. I work for Wayne Tech. I've been assigned to retrieve and analyze...
Ah, well. There is always the chance for an encore.
Cupido! Missouri!